माइक दे दो ना प्लीज आसिम, माइक तुम भी बोलो ना, ऐसे में अगर खड़ी है
कैमरा लुक
एट योर लेफ्ट
लेफ्ट लेफ्ट लेफ्ट
प्राची जी साथ
में।
चलो भाई आइए आइए
मैडम
जी
Let me watch this.
Just let us know about the train.
Sure. Okay.
So
hi.
Hi.
Yes. Yes. I'm finding it very, very interesting. That's what I just told the director, Anushree, and of course I've worked with Abir. I really like Radhika Apte as an actor, so I'm really looking forward. I'm sure she brings something really, really interesting to the table always. And jaisa ki trailer hai, it's a very intriguing trailer. Matlab, of course, ek gist to pata chal hi rahi hai, but I'm so looking forward to watching the film. It's looking very, very different and very interesting. So. Exactly. That's the best part. And I think the way it's going to be portrayed is what I really want to see. Because the little humor part, jitna bhi trailer mein dikh raha hai, wo bahut interesting hai. So I'm really looking forward to seeing her chemistry with Rajesh Sharma ji and the other, of course, co-stars. So quite looking forward. Oh, I can't really talk about it, but yeah, there's something nice, interesting. I just did I was a part of Z5 through Chhatriwali was my last release, so which kind of did well, and I really got some good appreciation for that. So yeah, when I can talk about it, I will. But yes, there's lots coming my way, so fingers crossed. Yeah, thank you so much.
मेरा फोन उठा लो, कोई जिसके भी पास है।
So finally the D-Day.
I loved it. I love the makers. They're my very dear friends.
Abir and Anushree both, and and I've just come for them, and I loved the promo as well.
What about
Radhika? She's damn good, yeah. She's always good, and I'm so excited to see the movie.
The fun,
the thrill. I think it's a movie where we're going to be entertained, and I'm sure Anushree's done a fab job. Me? A couple of releases happening, you'll see. My movie Faraz has been trending for a long time on Netflix. I'm very excited about it. It was a very close film to all of us, and it's doing good. So it's always good when your film does good. But yeah, I have a couple of releases. You'll see it soon. Thank you.
I absolutely love the trailer, and Anushree is a friend, so I'm extremely excited. She's a very, very promising director, and trailer to bahut hi faadu tha. Ab I'm pretty sure the film is also going to be great. So yeah, I'm excited to watch it. Anji? यार एक इंडियन घर की नारी आ जाओ एक इंडियन घर की नारी जब अपने हाथ में सब उठा लेती है ना जो अपने हाथ में उसकी दम बहुत होता है तो इस ट्रेलर के ज़रिए वो देखने मिला सो आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड आई थिंक हमारी जो माएँ होती है बहनें होती है वो बहुत बहुत सॉलिड होती है दे हैव ग्रेट विल पावर एंड आई थिंक दिस फिल्म ऑल्सो इज़ अ रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ दैट तो या आई थिंक अभी उसके बारे में तो बात नहीं करना चाहता हूँ मैं अभी फिलहाल इट्स टू सून टू से एनीथिंग बट मिसेस अंडरकवर इज कमिंग ऑन Z5 सो आई एम एब्सोल्युटली एक्साइटेड थैंक यू
I'm very, very excited. First of all, I'm a huge fan of Anushree's and Abhi's work. They're very close friends as well. And I really like Radhika in whatever she does. And I know this is a very different concept. It looks very exciting, fun, thrilling, as well as a different avatar of Radhika. So I'm really looking forward to watching the film. I think it's very empowering. Because, you know, you're talking about a woman who's quirky, who's funny, who's out there to prove herself, but she's trying all hooks and corners to get through. And I think there is this element of fun attached with thriller there. And of course, it's a woman-centric film, that is very clear. And Radhika is very fun to watch in all these kind of roles. So just, I think there are lots of USPs. We are waiting for Asur to come. There is On Boot, of course. Then there is Sultan of Delhi for Hotstar. Then there is a film called Berlin. There is another one called Gubar. I think they've all just lined up. I hope they start coming in this year. But thank you so much. Thank you. Bye. I have watched the trailer and I have loved it. So I'm really looking forward to watching the film. I love the character of Radhika. So I'm really looking forward to seeing that more in the film. All right. See you.
यहाँ पे, यस सर, यहाँ पे, हम सेंटर, यहाँ पे, मैडम यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे
पूछिए, फिल्म के बारे में पूछना प्लीज। I'm sorry for my voice. I'm not very well. It's been a great journey. We shot this during the pandemic, and I mean, I think it's a very unique film, and it's a unique idea because we don't see comedy spy thrillers, you know. Or wo bhi, I think when Anushree came to me with this idea, I was very thrilled because what's the best cover than a housewife? Because it's such a thankless job, and we look down at people, or they themselves think of them like as if they're nothing. It's nothing. Being a housewife doesn't mean anything. So I think we've used that in the film, and it's about this woman's journey to find self-worth. Because I think it's really sad how women who handle work and house and make their homes are sort of constantly demeaned and sort of looked down upon and never given the credit for. Calcutta is really I love Calcutta because I think 2009 or 8, I think I went to Calcutta for a film called Antohin, which is one of the first few films I did with Tony. And I lived there for like 2 to 3 months. I've met some of my best friends there. And I remember walking throughout the city, eating food in like local joints, and it really had like, so when I went back after so long, I remembered all the things that I did like many years ago. It's been a while, and the city has changed, you know. There are still some local joints still there, like Sharma's, or, but the city's changed, and it was quite nice to go back. And I don't know why some people think I'm Bengali, and no matter what happens, they keep thinking I'm Bengali. So I think there's some connection with Bengal and like with Kolkata, and I like that a lot. Yeah. Yeah. No, I wish actually, I wish we had time to rehearse. But everything was so tight, plus COVID, you know, so everything was... So we had like few hours to do every action sequence, everything was so tight and on the spot. So it was like, okay, abhi aaj ye karna hai. Aur ye sikhna hai abhi 5 minute mein aur ye karna hai. But I think the action team was great, and I've been a dancer, so I remember things. I remember choreographies. I look at them as choreographies. And... So yeah, I think it was a lot of fun. I wish I get to do more action, and this time that I can rehearse. Yeah. I mean, a lot of friends are... I mean, actually, a lot of really positive response for the trailer from friends, family, and also from people from, I mean, colleagues from Bollywood. I think after Monica, it was, I don't know, I was told that I should do more comedy, and then this is coming out, so I think everybody was quite excited, and they thought the trailer was very funny, and like it was action, and they thought that it's sort of a great combination that they've not seen before. So it was great actually.
Thank you.
It's really warm. Bahut bahut garmi hai. Thank you so much. Thank you. Kya karna abhi ho gaya na? Super excited. I think I have traveled all the way from Calcutta over here, so my excitement is on another level. So yeah, this is my first Hindi film, and that too with Anushridhi, with Abhirda, and it's been an epic journey for me, and I really excited, and as you can tell, like, I'm extremely nervous and I'm like fumbling right now. So thank you so much, and I would like to thank Anushridhi and for casting me in as Aisha, and I hope I have done justice to the role, and I would be hoping for your comments. Thank you. Absolutely. I think the first shot that I have given was with Sumit sir, and
I was extremely nervous, and since it was my first ever film, so I could not properly tell the dialogues. I was very nervous. So there was a point, then he cut the shot and is like, then he started talking to me very normally and naturally, and I was like, then he just eased me out, and the next take was like perfect. So it was, yeah, so it was an exciting journey. And with Radhika ma'am, obviously it's been, I have been a fan of hers forever, I think, as since I was a child, like a little child, and working with her on my first movie ever, so it's, I think it's like, it's a blessing for me. Thank you so much.
You know, very little of all the people, one day suddenly we are, I was waking up from now and said, your trailer's very nice, it's very funny. And I said, like, you saw my trailer. And I mean, they've done it, I have to say that it's like, wow.
You also have to say thank you. I'm just, no, I said, fuck it, just go by.
TK, Oliver.
लाइट का झोल इतना बड़ा है
नहीं
मैडम जी तुमसे लेफ्ट लगा
ना उधर खड़ा करके लाइट
इधर से अच्छा आइए आइए
इधर सब लोग थोड़ा पीछे आ जाओ
पीछे आ जाओ
पीछे आ जाओ
भाई वीडियो वाले सब आ जाओ ना पीछे
सर पीछे आ जाओ पीछे आ जाओ बस
बस अच्छी बैठ वेट वेट
कम भाई थोड़ा आ जाओ
अच्छी जी आप
हो जाओ बेटा ले ना
वेट वेट तो
प्रैक्टिस जी मैम लोग क्या
मैम सर आप
मैम लोग क्या कौन है सेंटर भैया
प्राची जी
वेट वेट प्राची जी इधर
प्राची जी यहां पे यहां पे प्राची जी सेंटर में
प्राची जी लेफ्ट
इस तरफ
प्राची जी यहां पे
मैम लेफ्ट में
भैया जी
लेफ्ट लेफ्ट
कौन है सेंटर
सेंटर सेंटर
फ्लोर
लुक इधर या
मैम लुक किया
ग्राउंड फ्लोर नहीं
टॉप फ्लोर
लुक इधर वाला के अंदर
गुड
मैम ये यहां
एक मिनट इधर
थैंक यू
अरे
ये
बोला
यस आई कैन ओनली से दैट देर आर टू मेनी फेवरेट्स अटैच्ड टू दिस मूवी आई ऑफ कोर्स आई एम अ ह्यूज फैन ऑफ राधिका'स वर्क एंड आई कॉन्ट वेट टू सी हाउ अनुश्री हैज यू नो what's in surprise and in store for us that Anushree has I think I've known them and I wish them so great with this film it's all undercover right now I better like keep quiet so yeah Oh, absolutely. Very soon. There already are two projects you can see on Z5 itself. One is with Radhika. It's called Forensic. And I do have something coming up this year on a different platform. We just have to wait a little bit more for that. Thank you.